is. Now that's how you do it. He's a big guy.
Can't get a good bite on him.
There he is. Now that's how you do it. So there you go. This is the way I do it. You ain't got to chase them, and it's fun. It's kind of like catching a big bass or something. They fight a lot. Go. That is how it's done. Give it a second, let them swallow it, and just take it again, and they'll just jump after it. It really works better if you're behind them, so you can drag it up onto the bank, and then they'll usually get it every time. And if they don't get it the first time, just give it a little shake. They'll keep going after it. Then you don't have to wade in the water. And the easiest way to get them off is if you just grab them by the back here. Right, and squeeze on that backbone, then they can't jump as much, and it comes out pretty quick and easy. That's why you got to really keep her in it. If you get any slack, they'll get off, so you always want to keep it tight. It's worse than a fish. So there you go, frogs every time. Look at that big old guy. Those will be some good eating right there. Best way to catch bullfrogs right here. Works almost every time. Real sharp hook and a nice plastic worm. And this is just the way I've always done it. And you can usually catch, I don't know, 5 or 6 in just a few minutes, and that's plenty to eat, so. There's two, actually. Yeah, that little one right there. Oh, dang it. See if I can get that other one. Not quite close enough. It's Sometimes it's a little hard to set the hook with these. If you have those little worm hooks with the, it's like a little stick that sticks down, and then you hook it into that, it works better. So you got to really yank these and hope that the little plastic kind of comes down, because they don't. And even once you hook them, they're really easy to come out. I don't know what it is about a frog's mouth, but it just comes out pretty easy. That should be right in front of him. Nope, right behind him, but he turned. There, he got it. He got it. And that jump. There it is. And like I said earlier, no slack. Oh, there he goes again. If they get any slack, they spit it out somehow. It's a lot of fun, though. That might be it for that patch. We'll see if we can see one more. Try to get one in. Come off of there. Oh, well, caught a fish on the rebound. Wasn't trying for that. Wasn't even ready. I think he took it again. Nope. There, now he's in the weeds. Maybe he'll take it again. Yep, I think he did. Oh, get off the roots. Oh. Dang it, again! Oh, I just... I cannot hook them today. I don't know what it is with my hook. But hey, you get the idea, right? It's a little bit of fun. He might be pretty smart now. Nope. You missed him. Guess he ain't smart yet. He went for it, but he missed. You gotta rethrow it. And just hope we do a better chance of hooking him. We've gotten them all on the bank, except for that one. But they all fall off as soon as they get on. Now that time he got him, but he's got it really. He's trying, that big old mouth open. Alright, finally got that one. These are smaller than the ones from the other day. You just want to get them right there on that back. Now let's do the look at that big old frog way back perspective thing. Anyway, this guy got that kind. He got it. See, look how easy that was to take out. So if you give them any slack, they get it out of there. That one's not very big. The two in the bucket we got yesterday are really big, but they're still. This one's still pretty good to eat, and good size.
Look at those legs.
That's right there, man. That's as big as a chicken drumstick, you know? So, all right, we're going to let Caitlin try it. So that was one out of four, I think. That got three got away. This one didn't. So, anyway, that's how you do it. And it's a lot more fun than a BB gun or gigging. So, alrighty, let's let her try. All right, we're going to let this guy go, though, because nobody feels like cleaning today. We gotta leave tomorrow, so we won't have time to eat them anyway. They'll be here for next time. Here you go, hoppy long. You want to reel it fast till it gets to the edge of the grass, and then start just hopping it across the grass. Yeah, now get it up there. You're too far away, probably. Okay, stop right there and just kind of hop it across. Jiggle it a little bit. Jiggle it. Keep jiggling it. Just keep jiggling it right there. He's going to it. Give it a little bit of a pull. Okay, now reel your slack in and then yank real hard and start reeling. Reel, reel, reel. If you get any slack, keep reeling tight. Faster, faster. If you give him slack, he'll get off. Reel it. Back up if you have to. Don't let him get on the ground because he can hop and spit it. Reel, back up. All right, you got him. Reel up.
So I actually hooked him.
Anyway, I don't know what happened, but the camera cut out. She got her first frog there. I will have some close-up video, hopefully. Mine didn't shut off. So we got some of that. I did have to run down and help her. It got stuck in the grass right down there and couldn't get it up, but luckily it was hooked really well. This one actually got hooked just like a fish right below that bone. So, yeah, right below the bone there. So he worked out pretty well and didn't get off. All right, well, first frog right there. Jiggle it, right, a little more. Yeah, right there, jiggle it. Jiggle it around. Yeah, just stop right there and try to jiggle it. There you go. Same thing last time. Reel up your slack. Yank hard and start reeling. Start reeling. You let too much slack. Oh, you let too much slack. Yep. Slack. All right, stop.
You jumped that time.
Yep. Got all your slack out? Reel and yank. Reel. Don't give him any slack. Get him over that grass. Don't let him bump. Get him. Reel. There you go.
Perfect. He's pretty good size.
Yeah. All of these frogs are pretty good size. Well, I know those two in the bucket, though, are huge frogs from yesterday. I can't see. There we go.
Grab him by the back.
I ain't grabbing this thing for nothing.
That's going on the video right there. All right, everybody caught a frog. We can go back and do more chores.
Look at it squirting and throwing up on us.
All right, guys. Best way to catch bullfrogs and the funnest.
Look, all you gotta do.
Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, do all that great stuff, and we'll catch you in the next video.